Have you ever been in a really dark room? So dark that you couldn't see your hand in front of your face? And then you turn on a light. Doesn't have to be a big light. It can be anything, even a candle. And light illumines the room. You're able to get around the room and see your way. I can remember my grandparents had a river cottage on the Ohio River in Waverly, West Virginia. And it would be so dark outside, and I was a little boy, and I would have to walk outside to the outhouse. And I can remember having a flashlight. Usually the batteries were half gone, but it would give me just enough light for my next step. Well, the light of God is that way. The light of God goes into a dark mind, a mind that doesn't know where to go. A mind that is stumbling along in its own darkness, and then the light of God comes in. And it can be a light that becomes brilliant and gives you an overall total concept of everything immediately, or it can be a light that gives you light to take the next step. Often that is the case because that's all that our courage can take at the moment, is to take the next step. It says in John 8, verse 32, you will know the truth, and the truth will make you free. Well, the truth is the light of God coming in and through you. It is a light that gives you so much. It is a light of God's understanding shining within you. It is blessing you with knowledge, but more than knowledge, a discernment. You're able to think in a wise way and proceed in a wise way because you can see the path ahead of you. You hold to the truth of the divine light within your mind, within your heart, and it causes any thought of separation from your good to dissipate. God is the one power that is at work in your life and in the lives of your dear ones. And God's light shines within you. You know this truth. You believe this truth. You live this truth. God's light is all-encompassing, and you understand clearly with an inner vision that is not clouded by doubt or by fear. The one presence, the one power in your life is God. And you keep this truth in mind always. You'll find a new peace overtakes you, and it radiates out from you into your world. God's light will illumine your path. And with the clarity of spiritual vision, you will see yourself, others, and your world filled with the light and love of God.